Okay, once we fix the rainbow in the data printer, now we should adjust the coding, the data printer, the temperature. Yeah, we did it.
大概半年左右。
占了多
少？这个肯定是。
This is the way how to set up the temperature. First, we press this set. 干呢？
大概分区啦，该有几度啊？你那个那个，别小给啊，八个
的。你搞到呀？
给你搞到。
So this is the way how to adjust the different temperature. Now the normal is the temperature for the data printer is 120. So
you.
你把手啊，把你啊。
Okay,
130.
我都要给他消息消息，那我们多还，你确定了？
确定一下。Okay, so I show you a way. This is the way how to adjust the temperature for the printer. First, you to press this set, and you can move to any the number. For example, you want to adjust here, or adjust this number, or just and then for this number.Okay, and this is for the temperature up and down. For example, this is up, and this is down. Once you get the temperature normally is 120 to 130. Once it's finished, you want to set up 130. Then this is to press it is finished. Okay, so this is the temperature should go up to get around to reach this 130 degrees. 好吧